Errol Custard a wagon load of Errol shirts. A little more history on him. He was a full-blooded
Frenchman.
No, he was actually he was Indian most of the time, and on the side he sold watches. His name was Chief Hakawachi. You might have bought from him before. Is he still running?
Yes, he's still running.
Well, you got one of the good ones.
Yes.
He was a Pawnee. Might be a little strong.
You know what time is that?
Who took the cork off my lunch? I could go golfing from here. Thank you very much.
Sure. Don't spill that one, for God's sake.
Put it on the floor, eh?
Two times you spilled it.
Black brother. Here's
another glass for me.
Come on. dressed up with accordion and that's Lord Swamp up in the hay mall. Arnie told me that when Lord Swamp was a kid, he trapped muskrats?
Beyond that swamp, off the northeast part of the park.
Big old swamp,
he
trapped muskrats and he saved up enough to buy the accordion. And then, I don't know, maybe he went up in the barn to practice the accordion, I don't know. But just think the comparison now. You have with you today one of the foremost accordion players on the Brunswick Road.
Yeah, something.